I fall in circles all over again. The hole of the pen, the point of the paper, the hole of the pain that grows deeper and deeper. No one can understand that you're in need of another sleeper. They cannot read your mind, they can't see in your head. They can't see the bloodshed of the white range of the blind days. It knocks you out of focus. We're playing with magic, this rap's another hocus pocus. It's enemy loco, I'm rhyming off my rails. I'm timing on my tails. I'm thinking I might just be hiding from going off my rails. Experimenting with lyrics to see what succeeds and what fails. I'm not your villain, you cannot be my savior. I make no killing for my living and I don't make a dent inside your glacier. I'm racing the pace of your craziness. I'll be riding shotgun inside your fear. I can read what you show and I can see when you flee. When your head follows my flow, but you don't realize it's me. I came from my basement and now I'm up in my penthouse. Metaphor, bitch, from me towering over your sellout. I got my sights on you now, you're in view of my head count. You have no idea what it feels like to be let down. Not once or twice, but over and over. Like I'm stuck in a merry-go-round. But don't worry yourself, I guess I'm letting go now. The setting goes down, the place is pitch black and my head's letting you drown. I'm not letting you down, I'm getting you drowned and out. This game was played well, I was wondering when he would have found this out. Do you ever get sick of chasing a dream? Hanging all up thinking, what the fuck does this shit even mean? You try and try to be shut down again. The constant stress feels like it won't end. But now I have a question for you, and it's just for us too. Would you still love me if I became of no use? If I was about to fall from this building, what would be the choice that you choose? Now I've been having these thoughts back and forth, thinking about if I'm ever gonna be brought forward. Will I hit the ground or be caught? It's a common occurrence for me to doubt this thing that we have. Like if I left this position, would you be hurt or would you really just be glad? Thinking about the memories we have. Look, you took me for so long, you left me as a Klingon. At least I have a hope when I entered you in every one of my sing songs. I used to think I'd never met such a unique fucking person. You turned out to be the worst and old story new. You left me alone and hurt, and the worst it was when I needed you most. I guess I was greedy when I was the only one who was feeling you close. But you were long gone while I drowned on the coast. Back and forth these games in the game of blame, and nobody's naming names. I'm just saying it was a shame, but why the fuck should I not learn to let you go? I'm moving on without you just to fucking let you know. And you can fuck your friendship, I'd rather be your Klingon. It's time to fucking end this, too much time was spent. Let's just skip to the end credits. All I did was show your name in each one of my poetics. But through fighting this relationship, I finally found my exit. A new lease of life and a new vision of freedom. Had to pay the price, but I know I will never be beaten. So goodbye for now, and I would say it's been a pleasure, but I hope to never meet again. I'm leaving your death grip of pressure. Bitch, I guess I'm saying that we're even then.